गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर डिजिटल क्लास।
माय सेल्फ मिसेस वर्षा गोंदे
एंड आवर सब्जेक्ट नेम इज राइम्स एंड सॉन्ग्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू राइम, बट बिफोर दैट लेट अस सिंग अ गुड मॉर्निंग सॉन्ग।
गुड मॉर्निंग, इट्स अ ब्राइट एंड सनी डे। We all have gathered here to have a good day. Good morning, it's a bright and sunny day. We all have gathered here to have a good day. Good morning.
Welcome back to our rhymes.
Children, this is the picture of windmill. Did you all know anything about windmill? No? Okay, no problem. I will tell you. This is a windmill. We can see it near the dam. It used to pump the water.
This is also windmill. It used to grind grain into flour. The wind makes the mill go. The mill grinds the corn into flour. And flour is used to make bread.
So children, did you all know why I am telling you information about windmill? Because today in this class we learn a rhyme about windmill, and our rhyme name is Blow Wind Blow. So let's start.
Blow wind blow and go mill go, that the miller may grind his corn, that the baker may take it and into bread make it, and bring us a loaf in the morn. Means blow wind blow and go mill go. To miller, he grind corn into flour, and baker takes that flour to make a bread and bring us a loaf of bread in the morning. So children, hope you all understood the meaning of the rhyme. Now let us sing our rhyme.
Blow wind blow. Blow wind blow and go mill go, that the miller may grind his corn, that the baker may take it and into bread make it, and bring us a loaf in the morn.
So let us sing our rhyme one more time.
Blow wind blow and go mill go, that the miller may grind his corn, that the baker may take it and into bread make it, and bring us a loaf in the morn.
Did you all enjoy the rhyme? Okay, so learn the rhyme at home.
Bye bye children, take care.